I've never made this face so much in a movie in my entire life. Okay, so Lone Survivor. Now, Lone Survivor is a film based on the true story of the Navy SEAL operation that went wrong with the Taliban. And the audience then is basically taking on this journey with the Navy SEALs, and shit goes down. Now, going into Lone Survivor, I wasn't expecting much. I wasn't anticipating it, and I just thought it'd be like a movie that I just saw came out in 2013. And how was it? Lone Survivor is a fantastic movie. First of all, the acting. The acting in the movie is phenomenal. Mark Wahlberg as the main character was outstanding. His portrayal of Marcus Luttrell is great. Even though we're kind of just thrown into this movie without really knowing anything about the characters, the audience can still really feel slash root for the characters in this situation. Ben Foster was great in his role. Every scene he was in, I was really engaged. He was probably my favorite aspect of the movie. Next, we have Emil Hirsch, which I kind of forgot was in this, and I don't really remember, but I believe they were one of the four people, and everyone in that role of the four Navy SEALs did a fantastic job. I said Ben Foster. Taylor Kitsch was surprisingly good in this movie. I thought he'd be kind of annoying, but he was really good in the movie. Eric Bana, I forgot was in this movie as well. He's okay, though. But in my opinion, the two main standouts are Mark Wahlberg and Ben Foster. And also, just to include, sorry, I forgot this, Alexander Ludwig was really the only real character that got character development. But for the most part, he was also really good. Next up, we got the direction. Peter Berg does a fairly decent job of directing the action. You can clearly see all the things that are going on around the action aspect of the film. It's really suspenseful when they're hiding in the trees waiting for the Taliban to kind of like kill them, basically. For the most part, the camera isn't that shaky. Also, the script for the movie was also written by Peter Berg. The screenplay and everything was done by Peter Berg. And it is really good, the screenplay. Every line past 45 minutes was fantastic. And it was very enthralling, and it kept you interested for the rest of the movie. You can feel for each and every character in the movie, and the delivering slash deliverance, I don't even know if that's a word, of dialogue is just great from every character. I did have a major flaw with the movie, though. Like I said, past the 45-minute point, everything's good. But in that 45 minutes, I mean, I understand that we can't just jump into the scene where they start, like, shooting with the Taliban stuff, but at least, like, they could have made it a bit more interesting and engaging, rather than just having, like, these mini jokes and, like, the hiding out aspect. But I thought that was okay, the hiding out aspect, but still, I just thought it could have been a little bit more, you know, exciting. But overall, Lone Survivor is a very good movie, and I was really glad that I saw it. Out of 5, I'm going to give Lone Survivor a 4.5 out of 5. This is my review of Lone Survivor. Really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time.